Wall types in DeepXCav. Secant pile walls. This video presents the secant pile wall sections as used in DeepXCav. Here we can see the main model of the program. If we double click on the wall, we can edit the wall properties. Here we can edit the wall dimensions and the wall x coordinate. In order to define the wall section, we have to press the Edit Section Data button here. When we press this button, the Edit Wall Properties dialog appears. Here we can add or delete wall sections, and here we can define the wall section. In this model, we will use a seat pile wall, so we click here. And here we can see the available secant pile types. We can use secant pile walls with reinforced concrete piles. We can use secant pile walls reinforced with I-section steel beams. We can use secant piles reinforced with pipes filled with concrete. Plain concrete secant piles and secant piles reinforced either with double or with single section steel beams. In this model, we will use secant pile walls with piles supported by I section steel beams. We press this button. And here we can see our section. Here we can choose which solder pile reinforcement we will use from the database included in the program. If we go to the tab B steel beams, we can once again select the section type. And here we can see the detailed properties. We press OK, and here we can see our new section. Now we are ready to go on with our model. We go to the Model tab, and we press the Add Stage button in order to add a new stage to the model. We can see here that the new stage is added. Next, we choose to excavate to the elevation minus 2.5 meters. And now we will press this button in order to calculate the selected design section. When the calculation is succeeded, we can see the analysis and checking summary. Here we can see critical results and critical checks. We can see the results in the Results tab. Here we can see the wall moment with the moment capacity. We can see the wall shear with the shear capacity. We can see the wall deflections. And also we can see the soil stresses. Thank you for watching this video. Visit our webpage in order to download a free trial version of our software program, and please feel free to contact us.